Bill, what do you think?
Back in the USSR?
68.
Oh, that was 68. Wow! So anyway, the Beatles, you know, it was such a great joy for people back in the 60s to live in the Soviet Union that the Beatles decided to do a parody song, and they decided to do a song that basically talked about how excited they were to get back to the Soviet Union and to Russia, where they couldn't wait to live. And so I don't think the Soviets were sophisticated enough to understand that they were making fun of the Communist Party and all the things that were happening there. But the Beatles sure had fun with this song. It's called Back in the USSR, and we're going to do it for you right now. 1, 2, 3, 4.
You know how lucky you are, boy. Back in USSR.